Okay, you know what? We're going all in. And you may notice something. Hang on. You can't install these. Au contraire, there's a mod that lets you, put weapons and drones into the flagship. Well. Okay, well, you can't put drones in this one. But, you can put weapons in this one. But, yeah, I figure, let's go all in. And just fuck people over. And that's right, the fleet has been delayed. However, yep, that's right, we're bringing the gnome. Hello. Welcome to the team. So, our main thing we want to do, I want to try and get to the Nexus and just wreck house, because we'll have access to everything, right? Get to the Nexus with the gnome. Get the ultimate chaotic ending. Now, of course, we could use that one ship that has, you know, that lets me get the God Killer, but before we try doing that, why don't we try this, you know? Oh, hello. Ludwig. Yeah, it's Ludwig. You would think they would learn by now. Oh yeah, and we can also do that. Simple weapons control. Obvious weapon choices. The Gatling gun and, well, I suppose the clone launcher would probably be the secondary choice. Though the main weapons are of course going to be these. Come on in. And die! We're not gonna hire anybody, but if anybody wants to join, that's fine. Sure, our crew does not get mind controlled. Okay. Tinfoil array is fine by me. Look at all that scrap we need. Yeah, we're gonna need everything if we wanna beat, you know, the Nexus. We can easily get there. That is true. We can warp there for the final area. Yeah. Anything I can give? Well, I could sell that, I guess. We'll do that when we head to the next area. When we get to the next area. Okay, first thing we need, Union Core World. I know I keep going there, but you know I love me that weapon, yeah. I mean, look at that, we're already at Earf. We're at Earf. How about no? We're harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, makes us stronger. More than ever, power after power. Work it's never over. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, make it stronger. Do 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 do. All right, can you give us a moment? We're just buying a few things. No drone system. And I know we can get one, so yeah. We'll buy some fuel for now. Well, all right. All Alright, launch ions. They just got a bunch of minions on here. Friggin' gnome! Okay, good enough. You know what? We're fine. We're still alive. Alright, I was hoping to save this, but... yeah, we're gonna need to upgrade our shields. And we're gonna need to... yeah. Hate this little guy. Trash compactor, huh. Well, that sucks. I would have liked to try that one out. That one's also one I would like to try out. And probably am. You know, once I'm done going a little chaotic. Son of a bitch. Well, at least we were able to get this. Alright, get to work fixing this. Goody. So, do you actually have anything that can actually be a threat to me? No? Alright, well, I guess I'm taking your scrap. Prepare to launch the artillery. Releasing restraint. Thank you for the distraction. I guess they weren't kidding when they said it was my last one. No matter, I suppose. Having protective drones will help. A lot of protective drones. Mr. Enemy!
Okay. Excellent. Gatling gun online. All right, once I get 80 scrap, I will work on that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, fortunately, that's one mistake you're gonna have to just live with. Okay, looks like we're helping deal with some spiders. Ah! Okay. Whew. Okay. Right, I should have been a little more prepared. I don't know what that is, and I don't think I want to know. And that just... What? It's one of those things that just repels people. Okay. Yeah, you don't need to do your killing. I want you to be sane for this. Because the sanity that she... Well, he gives is a little more useful to me. Scrap me up. Scrap me up. I'm gonna go go. Yep. Make sure to help protect all those areas. Actually, oh, I didn't check of any quests from him. Yeah, I don't know where you're supposed to get his other quest. Okay. Now kindly fuck off my ship. And yeah, I forgot I didn't do that. Nah, I don't need it, but I'm not gonna wreck him. No reason to make him angry. Okay. Likely we're gonna be doing any teleporting, so might as well just get ready for that. good thing we got that NG on our team. Do this Texas style. Oh, okay, looks like we are. Looks like we are teleporting in. Now I can keep that powered on whenever I need it. Alright, and you don't need to do any killing. There's gonna be plenty of people that we can kill. Hey, by the way, surprise! I love doing that. I love a good raid. Clarifications. Find Kestrel. Oh, yeah, we'll fix the malfunction. All Kestrel specimens found and accounted for. Federation ship has done great service in environmental conservation. Deploying gratitude. That is... I hope that... That ship has real android energy. I saw a bird. It went tweet. Okay. We're good, we're good. Let's dance. Let's dance. Stop him. Okay. You're done. Let's go, Steven. Yep.
So now, boarding attempts is going to be a whole lot harder for him. That and repairs will go so much better. Okay. Okay. We can play this game. I am more than happy to do this. Come on, hit him. Chance for a breach, I guess, if I do that. Too close. Yeah, the biggest risks of constantly doing this is that, yeah. Okay, give me a sec. Makanji. Thank you very much. Oh, that was some mail fraud.
Nothing like destroying things piece by piece, brick by brick. Doesn't matter how long, doesn't matter how quick. Alright. Okay. Be one with Yuri. Oh, crap. All right, yeah, he's able to hold him off. Yeah, let's try and get the best dodge chance that we can. Yeah, sure, I'll take some scrap from it. Brick by brick. You're gonna suck my dick. You rebel scum will die. You rebel scum will fry. An AI core? Uh-oh. Wish I could turn that off whenever I want, because, yeah. Hello. Well. Repair. See, there's a mod that I included that lets you find an AI core and use it to upgrade your ship. And it looks like I finally figured out how I'm supposed to actually, you know, use it. My name is Dan. I work in real estate. I just bought this ship to give it a test, but now everyone wants to kill me, and I want to kill everyone. So they're like, well, give me your money or die! Okay. Hmm.
Oh. Come on, smash it up. Yeah! Smash it up! Smash it up! Smash it up! Smash it up! Okay. Oh, well, welcome to the team, I guess. Yeah, you know what? Let's go to the Fed embassy. Take all the fuel you can give. Yeah, fuel. Fuel me up. Yep. Glad to help. That's new. Got a chaotic weapon.
Excuse me, are they raiding me? Yes, it would appear I am being raided by Engi. Just won't hold the line. I mean, just won't stop. Okay. I was hoping I could kill him without losing the weapon. Oh, hello. Oh. Well. Doesn't toggle, but has all the modes enabled simultaneously. Okay. Oh. Wonder how I upgrade that. That was a bit of an annoying fight, not gonna lie. Right, I forgot I had the Forge Master there for the upgrades, but you know what, it's fine. I'm gonna have to get the upgraded anyway. I mean, I guess a Corvette. Alright. You're gonna be petty? Fine, you're gonna be petty. And they screwed my air. Bastards. Yeah, just go and destroy your own, you know, your own med bay. It's fine, it's fine. In fact, why don't you walk in there? Here you go, I have all the missiles you could use. Yeah. Okay. All right, while that's going on. Well, welcome to the team, I guess. Yeah, I'll let her automate and help out however she can. Nah, I'm good. Let's see. What do we know what we could beat? Reality Bent Reloader. That sounds awesome. Oh. Launching the Trinity. Vulcan active. Take him out. Oh, hey. And we got Tully's package, which sadly we're not going to be able to use because we're not going that way. Okay, hold it together. I think I might have made a huge mistake doing this. Yep, I screwed that up. That was a bad idea. Well, there's only one thing I can do if I want to do what I really want to do. Oh yeah, we gotta go in with this. Seems to be the only way I can do it. Yeah. Let me need to figure out the monk ending. But we can figure that out later. Till next time.